Let's first have a quick look at the NozzlePRO interface. After opening the PRG suite, you can have access to all modules related to every pipe or a subset of this available under the license of NozzlePRO. You can see that all modules available under the NozzlePRO license are also part of the EVPipe package. I'll open NozzlePRO to get started.